Austin police say they have made an arrest in connection to an identity theft ring across Texas.
45-year-old Mark Maritano is now facing a slew of charges, including burglary and debit card abuse. Tonight, our Omar Lewis brings us the story of one victim whose life was turned upside down.
It's definitely changed my life.
Catherine wants to remain anonymous after she was completely violated last October.
I carry pepper spray with me just in case. I honestly felt like, I just felt so invaded.
The UT student woke up one morning to find her apartment door wide open.
Once I was getting ready to go to school, I looked for my keys and my wallet and couldn't find them.
Catherine's car was also gone, so she quickly called police and her debit card provider.
I told them to freeze it, send me a new card, looked at the statements, and it was actually at a 7-Eleven nearby my house.
Police retrieved these surveillance images of a man using Catherine's debit card at the 7-Eleven just 2 miles away. That's how investigators say they connected Mark Maritano to the case. Police say the 45-year-old is a part of a complex financial crime ring in Austin that's under investigation by agencies across the state.
Actually, the person who use my identity and use my credit card was a different person that actually was found in my car.
Police recovered Catherine's car completely totaled. On Wednesday, detectives say they located Maritano in an Austin hotel with other people's credit cards in his possession. It's been a whirlwind for Catherine, now trying to get her life back together.
Be more aware. Don't have a false sense of security. Always lock your doors for sure. Double check that you locked your door.
One lesson this college student couldn't learn in class. Omar Lewis, KXAN News.
And Maritano had 4 different warrants out for his arrest. He is now being held in the Travis County Jail, where his bond is set at more than $100,000, I should say.
At some point, many of us will fall victim to identity theft. So what can you do to protect yourself? First, place a fraud alert on your credit line by contacting a credit reporting agency. After that, you can begin the process to replace lost or stolen cards. One of the most important things to remember, keep a record of everything you do as you try to repair your credit.